Jamie Fraser, Sam Heughan, has been the leading star of the show ever since Outlander came to our screens in 2014, but now it's time for him to move aside. There's a new heartthrob in Outlander. With season 4 in full swing now, even though Jamie stands uncontested when it comes to the importance of his plot, his charm and good looks are challenged by season 4's new character, Rollo. Sam Heughan concurs. Rollo, a half-wolf, debuted in episode 1 of season 4 when young Ian, John Bell, introduced him to his uncle. "Isn't he a handsome dog, uncle?" questions young Ian, the happy and proud owner of the canine. Claire Fraser, Katrina Balfe, who is instantly skeptical about it because of her own bad history with wolves, chimes in to note that Rollo looks less of a dog and more of a bloody wolf. Fans quickly agree to disagree with the time-traveling doctor, because Rollo is the least bloody character on the show. As episodes have progressed, so has fans' love for the half-wolf. Rollo is so loved a character, even Heughan sidelined for the show stealer. Recently, Stars' Outlander tweeted an episode still featuring Rollo and captioned it, "What's Rollo thinking in this photo?" While fans shot hilarious guesses as the tweet promised Outlander swag, Heughan appeared on the tweet's thread pointing out Jamie Fraser had blurred into the background and the focus was entirely on Rollo. "Why is Jamie Fraser out of focus? Woof," he commented. With this affirmation, Rollo is clearly established the star of Stars' time-traveling drama. Rollo is played by Cute Dewey, the dog, and just like how Rollo bonds with young Ian in the show, Cute Dewey bonds just as much with John Bell. Here's an official video from Stars on how it is like to film with Cute Dewey, but before you proceed, here's our warning that you may fall more in love with Rollo. The video titled "Filming with Rollo" begins as Cute Dewey bestows Bell with kisses. It's an instant awe moment. The clip reveals both the actors, Dewey and Bell, went to training classes together, climbed mountains together and developed the bond that is already so evident. "Mr. Dewey here is a fantastic actor," says Bell before stating he is Bell's best pal on set. Twitter users have already labeled Rollo the star of Outlander, and trolled Heughan's comment with memes such as Rollo citing that Jamie thinks he is the alpha of the show. "Isn't that adorable?" the meme said, shading Heughan. With all this evidence, now we know why Heughan was out of focus.